All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Scotty Extreme's channel, aka my channel. Welcome back to the channel. That's all I'm gonna say. Welcome back to the channel. Our next fight, this happens to be a UFC champion. We're going for the gold, bitches.
I mean, I always knew you were something special, but this is next level. Only a handful of fighters have become double champs in the UFC. Some very rare company. And Todd, good. All right, at the end of the night, though, remember, it's just a fight. Stay focused on the task at hand. We can worry about finding more trophy space in the morning. All right, let's go.
I love how it says my name on my, like, shirt and shorts. It's actually pretty dope. My signature move.
Alright, let's see if he can get off to a good start here tonight as he tries to become a simultaneous two-division UFC champion. This is some rarefied air that has not been occupied by too many fighters. He has prioritized getting off to a good start here tonight against the naturally bigger man. Let's see how it plays out. Oh, and he connects there.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down, though.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the kill.
This is gonna be like last game, or last time, or it's fucking
back to the feet.
Seven different fucking takedowns.
Whoa.
Shot a double leg.
Oh, how about the slam there? That one cannot feel good.
Alright, we're back.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles.
Now, the guy's attacking the triangle, finds himself in trouble because he got a little bit lazy in the full guard.
Looks like he's trying to manipulate the head. This could be tight. Nicely done. Back to the feet now. Comes the kick, that one blocked by Gastelum. Under 2 minutes now to go in round one.
Said I was tough. hip over when he throws that kick.
Now he's masterful from here.
Oh, he went to a single, switched to a high crotch. Big slam takedown. That was beautiful.
All right, half guard position here, DC. You have an extra pop in your step when you talk about fighters working out of this half guard.
Oh, man, I like half guard as a top fighter. I understand half guard as a bottom fighter. Don't want to be there.
Right.
Very dangerous. But if you are there, you have to be winning. The position of the underhook opens up so many opportunities for you to either escape or sweep.
Just misses there with the left.
Look at the whip action that comes from throwing that kick. This could change the fight. Another takedown lands.
Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try hip escape. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Final seconds here in round one. Things in MMA more devastating than a head kick, and nearly produced a knockout for him there.
We talked to him earlier in the week, and he talked about chances to take the kicks high. He got a chance, he took it, he landed that kick and almost got the fight finished. Let's see if he can go and do that again.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, damage done. Bleeding from his cheek now. Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
Right hand punch to clinch.
And he landed the right hand there. Oh, beautiful work in the clinch here. Dirty boxing on point tonight.
God dang it. Get off of me. Fucking hate being thrown. Most annoying thing in the game.
Guard position here, DC. You have an extra hop in your step when you talk about fighters working out of this half guard.
Oh, man. I like half guard as a top fighter. I understand half guard as a bottom fighter. Don't want to be there.
Right.
Very dangerous. But
that is as big a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fight.
Well, the Octagon, not a great place to be when you're looking for a rest or a stool. His stamina has been a huge issue to
him. It's abandoned him, but he did it. He tried. He fought as hard as he could for as long as he could. Now it's about survival.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two. Nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Oh, a huge shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed upright.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing shows and talk to your toughness.
Oh, head kick blocked, though, by Gastelum. Oh, he gets Bowell and a quick entry.
Great single entry. Rotates the high crotch, taking it for a ride.
Well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful. Hang out here for too long if you're his opponent.
Oh, he's hurt. He's gone. Oh, my goodness.
He done.
A near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win. Well, verified air in the UFC, he wins the super fight to become a two-division UFC champion. His future now undeniably in the UFC Hall of Fame.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano is going to stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 39 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and new
face, put a belt over his shoulder. He has become a two-division UFC champion here tonight. Rarefied air. Only a select handful of guys in the history of the Ultimate Fighter Championship have won a belt in two divisions, and you can add his name to that list. Absolutely incredible what he accomplished.
Going for all the golds.